When customers are returning items, we can on the documents indicate with return reason codes why the item was returned. This is nice, especially if the item is broken and need repair or replacement. We set these reason codes up in return reason codes. In the role center, we search for return reasons. In this list, we can make as many return reasons as we want to. Simply add a new line and write the text and give it a description. In default location code, we can set up for which location that this item must always be returned to. For instance, in repair, we would always want it to go back to our simple location. Lastly, we can indicate if there shouldn't be no increasing in inventory value when the item is returned. We do this by marking inventory value 0. Now, return reasons can be used on the return documents.